I was always very conscious of how I was being perceived and how people looked at me. So I was, I think at some point I just stopped being spontaneous. Even to this date, I struggle being spontaneous because for 25 years of my life, I was very reserved and, you know, almost tied up by my own self to not express anything too much, lest my secret goes out. Dil keh raha usse mukammal kar bhi aao wo jo adhoori si baat baki hai wo jo adhoori si yaad baki hai wo jo adhoori si yaad baki hai. I knew I was a girl. I mean, if I were a girl, to me, the world would have been perfect. Every night I used to go to sleep praying that the next morning would be different, that the next morning I'd be magically transformed or something. I felt disgust for my body. I hated it. And I was just, it felt like a prison every single day, every single minute.
मैं आंध्रा से आंध्रा में आंध्रा से विजयवाड़ा में विजयवाड़ा कसे मेरा गांव के लिए विलेज है 70 किलोमीटर का उधर उधर से मैं बंबई आया. मेरा मम्मी मरने के बाद दो बहनें मेरा वो दोनों को मैं ही तैयारी करके चोटी बांधना नहाना तैयारी करना वो सब मैं करने का खाना पकाना घर का काम सब मैं खुद करना पड़ता था. भी मेरा घर पे मेरे भाई से बहुत मुझे तकलीफ हो जाती थी. मेरा भाई मैं तू लड़की लोग के साथ में दोस्ती करते लड़का लोग साथ में नहीं घूमते लड़की का छाल करते इजड़ा का देश ये वो बोल के मेरे को बहुत डांटते और मारते भी मेरे भाई. मैं मेरे भाई का बात उनका बात सुन के भी मेरे को उधर रहने के लिए दिल नहीं करते थे. दो तीन जन साथ में मुंबई आ गए. मुंबई आने के बाद मैं एक इजड़ा का घर पे मेरे को वो लोग छोड़ा. वो मेरे को अच्छा देख रही थी हाईब्रो वीडियो बनाया और चिमटा करने के लिए बोला था लाइट दाढ़ी आते मेरे को दाढ़ी मूछ आते मेरे को रात को ड्रेस पंजाबी ड्रेस पहनवाया ड्रेस पहना के और ओपन करके ले आके हम धंधा पे लेके गए. उधर जाने का बाद क्या करने का मुझे मालूम नहीं कंडम क्या होते भी मुझे मालूम नहीं रहते. वो लोग को कंडम 10 कंडम दिया था तेरे पास रखो कोई कस्टमर आएगा तो उनको पहना के सेक्स कर.
If I'm any, like, whatever percentage of sortedness I have today in life, it's because my childhood was very well nurtured and, you know, protected. Because otherwise I was in hell. It was extremely difficult.
to live even like one day of that life. I can't imagine living that life again.
For me, Gunraj was a deeply sad person. I felt everybody was better than me. I didn't fit in anywhere.
छींटे रंगों के पड़ते ही कोरे ख्वाबों में जड़ते ही महफिल हो गई वो सभी जो कभी सुनी 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 सी गलियां थी वो सभी काफिला बन गई. It so happened one day that I got to know about these counselors in Patiala who counseled people on issues. I was about something 14, I guess, or 15. So I didn't want to tell my parents. I told my brother and went. He knew everything about me. He knew I was dealing with something. And I told my parents I was going to a friend's house, but that friend happened to call at my place. And so my parents got to know that I was somewhere else and they got worried. When I came home, that's when my father sat with me. We sat on the terrace of our house for like 2 hours. And I told him that, you know, I just don't feel like a boy. I feel I'm a girl. And he said, well, maybe it's a phase. Maybe it'll pass away. I mean, he never got mad at me, nor did my mother. It was very difficult for them, but they were always in this phase of trying to understand, never dismissing it, never saying you are a fool, you're a mad person, never saying all that.
Trans or trans identified is an umbrella term with many identities below it. So you can have a transvestite, you can have a transsexual. You can have various socio-cultural groups, like for example in India we have the Hijras, in Thailand and all they have something called Kathois, and in Mexico and South America you have something called two-spirited people. So these are the various socio-cultural groups which will also be included under transgender. So transgender is a wider term which includes all individuals who are crossing the gender binary. Gender binary is either male or female. So there are only two genders that can exist, and transgenders are everything and anything that exists apart from this gender binary. And transsexuals are individuals who are ready to cross the gender binary. So if a male decides, yes, I want to undergo a sex change operation, become a female, that's a transsexual. Hijra is more of a cultural term. So if a person says I am a hijra, that means he or she has joined the hijra clan already, and they are transgenders. They may or may not be transsexuals.
That was a phase when I had a huge crush on a guy, and there was no way to tell him because I knew the answer, and I was like mentally really screwed up. I had not done any studying, and I had been a grade A student throughout my academic life. So I just decided that I'm not going to take these exams. And I'd heard about this Brahma Kumari's ashram in Mount Abu. So I actually ran away from home. I got goosebumps by the time I reached Delhi that night. And Delhi was extremely unsafe for even teenaged boys then. I mean, I was actually approached by these really like disgusting men on the railway station and asking me to come with them. I got really scared. I didn't know what I was doing, so I called my parents and my mother was crying on the phone and she said, please come back. And I said, yeah, I'm sorry, I will come back tomorrow. Now it's night. Next early morning, my father came to pick me up from Patiala. And on our way back home, he became really emotional. And he told me that, you know, we've been there for you. Why did you have to do this? Why can't you just confide in us? And then I felt really guilty that time because I'd put them through this, which was not fair after all that they'd done for me.
थोड़े दिन के बाद मेरे को एक गाड़ी वाला मिला, लारी वाला. उनके साथ में मेरे को रोज आते, वो रोज आके 100-200 रुपए ऐसे दे के चल जाते. कुछ काम नहीं करते, कुछ नहीं करते. 3 महीने ऐसे किया. 3 महीने के बाद वो एक दिन बारिश हो रही थी. बारिश के दिन मैं गाड़ी पे चढ़ी. गाड़ी पे चढ़ने के बाद वो बोला था, मैं आपके साथ में सेक्स करूँगा. बोली तो हाँ करो, चलेगा. पैसा देगा तो मैं किसके साथ फिर सो जाती. मैं वो करने के लिए आया ऐसा बताया. मैं नहीं, मेरे तू मेरे को वो नज़र से मत देखो, मैं आपके तेरे से शादी करना चाहती हूँ. वो ऐसे 6 महीने नहीं, 1 साल तक मेरे साथ में प्यार करने लिए मेरे कितना चाहती. मैं क्या मांगेगा तो वो ला के देते. किधर घुमा बोलते उधर लेके जाते थे गाड़ी पे. मेरे को तभी इंटरेस्ट हो गया मैं उनसे शादी करने के लिए. फिर मैं तभी मेरे को ऑपरेशन नहीं हुआ. फिर ऑपरेशन होने के बाद हम दोनों एक मंदिर पे जाके शादी किया.
थैंक यू डार्लिंग. While we were in college, I wasn't that close to her. I didn't know her that well. She just was an awkward, shy boy. You know, we're young kids and stupid, so we speculate and we thought she may be gay or whatever. It sounds so weird to say she may be gay, but that's what we thought then. And I think a lot of us didn't even understand a concept like transsexuality. If someone is feminine in their behavior and, you know, sings and dresses up a certain way, we expect that they're just homosexual. So the other kinds of sexual minorities we didn't really even know about until the end of the year, when Gazal's film, her final project, was shown in the theatre at college, and that's when we understood what it is.
A few memories keep coming back to me all the time. Like the day when I played a tiny role of a girl in the school play. Something which is so difficult to do now. I still remember, even when I was back from school that day, I just wouldn't get out of the skirt. I kept dancing all around the neighborhood. It was a happy day. A really happy day.
There's one line in that film which moved me so much and got me to look at it in a, for what it is. It's something that's very simple. There's a girl who, a transsexual person who says that when a girl is not happy with her eyebrows, she can just go to the salon and get her eyebrows done. Nose jobs, everything is okay. Why not genitals? It's as simple as that. If one is not happy with the way one looks, they can change. made that documentary, and I've taken that home to show my parents and my brother, you know, to introduce them to the things at large. They only knew me and my problems, but they didn't know the world out there. I went to my brother's house and I showed him and his wife, they were the first people in my family to see it. And the first thing he said after watching is that you must do it. He said, I had no idea that it is this difficult for you. You should do it. He said, there's no way you shouldn't do it.
आंध्रा में मेरे को कड़पा में ऑपरेशन हुआ और तभी 5,000 लिया था और डॉक्टर ऑपरेशन सर्जरी करके मेरे को 5 दिन में वापस लेके आया. मैं यहाँ आया तो बहुत दर्द हो रहे, फिर इंजेक्शन दिया था, वो इंजेक्शन देके मैं सो गई थोड़ा. 3-4 दिन दर्द बहुत हो रही थी, फिर वो 5th-4th दिन वो पाइप निकाल के रखा था. फिर वो टाइम पे तो पेशाब करने के लिए जाएगा तो खून आ रहे, पेशाब आ रहे, मुझे मालूम नहीं रहती थी.
इट वॉज ओनली व्हेन आई मेड माई डॉक्यूमेंट्री इन इन द फिल्म स्कूल दैट आई एक्चुअली मेट अ लॉट ऑफ अदर पीपल. एंड आई मेट one girl who'd been to Bangkok to get her surgery done, and she was extremely happy with her results, and it was also far, far cheaper than the US. That's when I realized that, it was accessible, it was possible. So my father pulled in some money and helped me get it done.
दोपहर का टाइम मेरे बहन को, एक बहन को फोन किया, मेरा ऐसा हो गया, मैं लड़की बन गया, ऐसा बताने के लिए खुशी में मैं उनको फोन करेगा तो वो उल्टा मेरे को बुरा खबर दिया. पापा मर के आज 11 दिन हो गया, पापा मर गया 11 दिन हो गया दाता है. तो मैं वो टाइम पे तो बहुत रोया, मैं टाइम पे तो बहुत मेरे को बुरा लगे, बहुत रोई. फिर मैं रो रहे तो मेरा घर वाली बोल रही, वो मेरा नानी गुरु बोल रही, तू क्यों रो रहे, हाँ कई किल रो रहे, तो रोएगा ना, बाहर चल जाओ. बल्कि मेरे पेट्टी गिट्टी बाहर किया था, बाहर करने का बाद मैं वो दूसरा मेरी मम्मी है, वो मम्मी उनको समझा के उनका घर पे रखा, उनका घर पे रखे मेरे को रुको
क्या
As a mental health professional, as a psychiatrist, I am concerned with certifying the individual that the individual has gender identity disorders. One reason is because there may be other psychiatric disorders wherein the person may start feeling that yes, I am of the other sex and so I need to go in for a sex change. It may be a delusion. So GID is just to rule out other psychiatric conditions and then say that no, this is not any other psychiatric disorder, this is plain gender identity disorder.
There are official processes which, you know, have been created by all these authorities, the Passport Authority of India, which allowed me to get my sex changed on these identity documents from male to female. So today my passport says I'm female, my driving license, my PAN card. And all of this could come about because I got a certificate from my doctor. He wrote this certificate after my surgery that I've now changed my sex from male to female. He was very particular about writing infertile female on the certificate, but it's still female.
मेरा नाम कोई रवि है बोल के कोई किसको भी मालूम नहीं. हमारा ऑफिस से बन गया वो उसका प्रूफ से हम बैंक अकाउंट खोला था और पिन कार्ड भी उसका प्रूफ से ही बनाया था.
शुरू में तो हम नहीं ऐसे नहीं चाहते थे कि किसी को बताने की जरूरत नहीं है, तो लेकिन बाद में हमने फील किया कि अगर इसको ओपनली हमारे पास रहना है, ओपनली अड़ोस पड़ोस में कहीं लोगों से मिलना है, तो उनको